Today we will listen to the interesting stories narrated by Uncle Big Mouth and learn about the expanded form of three-digit numbers. Oh wow! Chanda and Golu Panda have also come to Uncle's house to listen to the stories with us. The name of the first story is Piper. Many years ago, when Sher Khan's great-grandfather was the king, lots of rats came to his kingdom all of a sudden. The rats had created panic in the entire kingdom. They used to enter the houses in the village and quietly eat all the food. The king made an announcement in the village that whoever will be successful in getting the rats out of the village will be given a reward. At first, Golu's great-grandfather tried. He filled an entire room with laddus and left the doors open. He thought the rats will come to the room at night and then he will immediately lock them. It happened just the way he thought. The rats came to the room and he closed the doors of the room. Next morning, when the unconscious rats were counted, it was found that a total of 78 rats were caught. Children, do you remember that we learned to write two-digit numbers in class 2? Come, let's see how to write the number 78. We can write 78 by expanding it into two parts like this. Add 70 and 8. Many other people tried to catch the rats after Golu Panda's great-grandfather's effort. The number of rats caught by them is written in this table. Can you fill in the blanks by using the method of writing by expanding two-digit numbers? Despite everyone's efforts, there were still many rats in the kingdom. Finally, one day, Bunny Rabbit, the piper, came to the village. He went around the village playing his flute. Hearing the melodious sound of his flute, the rats started following him. All the rats gathered behind him. He continued playing his flute and was successful in taking the rats out of the village. The king was very happy and decided to give 625 gold coins to Bunny as a reward. But the king placed a condition before giving the coins. He asked Bunny to tell him the expanded form of 625. Come, let's see how to write the expanded form of three-digit numbers. To write 625, let's start with 600. Can you tell what will we get by adding 1 to 600? Yes, you got it right. We will get 601. Similarly, by adding 2 to 600, we will get 602. By adding 3, we will get 603. In the same way, when we add 25 to 600, we will get 625. In other words, we can say that 625 is 25 digits ahead of 600. Now, by using the method of expanding two-digit numbers, we can also write 25 like this. Add 20 and 5. This method is known as writing in expanded form. Bunny became very popular and he went village to village playing his flute. From the next village, he got 801 coins as reward. Can you write this number in expanded form? Come, let's do it together. 801. This number is 1 ahead of 800. So we can write it in expanded form as add 800 and 1. Bunny got tired going around villages. He thought that whatever prize money he will get in this village, he will use it to buy a small house and spend his remaining life in peace. he drove away all the rats from the last village and got these many coins as reward. Can you identify the number of which this is the expanded form? This is very easy to do. First, we will add 70 and 8, and we get 78. We know that the number 478 is ahead of 400 by 78. In this way, we can identify a number through its expanded form. Bunny bought a small house for himself and started living in it happily. Children, in this lesson, we learn to write three-digit numbers in expanded form. In the next video, we will see the interesting form of different numbers. In the previous chapter, we learned to write the expanded form of three-digit numbers through the story of the piper. Today, we will learn to write the expanded form of a three-digit number by its number name with the help of another interesting story from Uncle Big Mouth. But before telling the story, Uncle Big Mouth has a condition. First, we will have to complete this table. Only then Uncle will tell us the next story. So come children, let's fill in this table together. Well done! You have answered correctly, children. The name of the next story is Strength in Unity. Long time back, there lived a hunter fox in the forest. All animals were afraid of her. For many days, she had not found a single prey. Therefore, she was wandering in the forest, hungry, looking for a prey. Just then, she saw a group of birds feeding on the grain. The fox started salivating. The next day, it laid a net there. Like any other day, the birds came to feed on grains there, but they were caught in the net. Some of the birds thought that they will fly away, taking the net with them. At first, 327 birds tried to fly away with the net. Let's see how we can write this number name in its expanded form. Do you remember how to write a number with the help of number name? 327 is 27 ahead of 300. Therefore, we can write it like this by adding 27 to 300. Now, this is very easy. Can you also write 27 in expanded form? Absolutely correct. We can also write 27 by adding 7 to 20 like this. Our expanded form is ready. The net was very heavy. The tiny birds could not lift it. Then they decided to use the trick of flying away together with the net. There were 782 birds. Now write the expanded form of this number with me. 782 is 82 ahead of 700. Therefore, we can write it like this by adding 82 to 700. We can also write 82 by adding 2 to 80 like this. Oh wow, children, you are very intelligent. This is absolutely right. The idea of the birds was successful. The fox started running behind them. But the birds flew away higher and higher. The birds escaped from the fox. But their feet were still stuck in the net. Just then, they got another idea. Their rat friends lived at a distance from the forest. They flew to the rat's colony. Seeing the birds stuck in the net, the rats came running and started cutting the nets. This is the total number of rats gathered there. Can you tell the number name of this number written in expanded form? First, let's write this number in expanded form with the help of the method that we learnt in the previous video. Now we will write this number as a number name. 569. This was so easy, isn't it? 569 rats got together and cut the net. The birds thanked them and happily flew to their home. So children, you saw that there is a lot of strength in unity. Children, we learn to write the expanded form of three-digit numbers with the help of number name. We also learned that there is always a lot of strength in unity. In the next video, we will cover some common mistakes related to expanded form. Are you liking the stories of Uncle Big Mouth? In this lesson, we will look at some common mistakes related to writing three-digit numbers in expanded form. Uncle Big Mouth is asking Chanda and Golu to answer some riddles. Between the two of them, whoever will answer his riddle correctly, he will give a trophy to that person. Uncle is telling Chanda and Golu, can you form the number from this expanded form? Uncle asked his first riddle. Chanda and Golu started thinking what the answer to the riddle could be. Children, you also think about the answer to this riddle. Chanda answered at once, 352. Do you think Chanda's answer is correct? This answer is wrong. Uncle said to Chanda, do you know the correct answer? Come, let's solve this riddle together. Children, we always write the expanded form beginning with three-digit numbers, followed by two-digit numbers, and in the end, we write the one-digit number. Therefore, we will write this expanded form in this way. Now first we will add 50 and 3, which becomes 53. Now we will add 53 to 200. Thus we get one number, 253. So the answer to Uncle's riddle is 253. Come, let's see what is Uncle's second riddle. Is the expanded form of these two numbers the same? Uncle asked Chanda and Golu. Golu answered, yes. Is Golu's answer correct? Come, let's see. To solve this riddle, we will have to write the expanded form of both the numbers. We can write the expanded form of 798 like this. And 897 can be written in expanded form like this. We can see that the expanded form of both the numbers is different. That's why Golu's answer is incorrect. You will not get the trophy, Golu. Your answer is wrong. While writing the expanded form, you exchanged the places of numbers 100 and 1. Therefore, both the expanded forms seemed same to you. Although in reality, the expanded form of these two numbers is different. Uncle says to Golu, here is my last riddle. Can you write the expanded form of this number? Uncle asked Chanda and Golu. Chanda gave this answer. And Golu's answer is this. Can you tell whose answer is correct? Think. Come, let's write this number in expanded form. 553 is 53 ahead of 500. Therefore, we can write it like this by adding 53 to 500. Now we will write the expanded form of 53 as 3 added to 50. So this is the expanded form of 553. Chanda just added the 3 digits while writing the expanded form of the number, which adds up to 13, not 553. That is wrong. We can see that Golu has written the correct answer by using the correct method of writing the expanded form of number. Well done, Golu. Your answer is correct. Here is your trophy, Uncle said to Golu and gave him a trophy. Golu gave half of the trophy to Chanda. Chanda and Golu ate the trophy. Then they went to their homes. Children, in this lesson, we looked at some common mistakes related to writing the expanded form of 3-digit numbers. Hope you will not repeat those mistakes.